Now that the Bermonths are well on their way, we should prepare for the coming holidays. Left and right ang eating and shopping all the way. Ikaw, saan ka ba naka-assign?
Huh? Oh, sorry. I was looking at my watch.
Ganda-ganda sa gadget niya.
Oh, yeah. Ganda.
I heard sa shopping daw ang ano naka-assign ka. Ako sa eating.
Eating?
Eating. At syempre, sino tutulong sa akin? Si Anna from LA Chica. Saan ba ang masasarap na buffet dyan, Anna? Chica mo nga.
If you are doing your pre-holiday shopping, why not prepare your stomach for the holidays then? Nandito po tayo sa Westfield Santa Anita, kung saan we are going to check out Kirin Buffet. Ako po si Anna at ito ang inyong LA Chica. Alright, so Tita Emma, is this your first time here or matagal na kayo nakakarating dito sa Kirin Buffet?
Yes, this is my first time.
So how's the food? Ano naman po yung nagustuhan nyo so far? Ano yung dining experience?
The food are yummy, super.
Parang tasty. Healthy naman.
Yes, tasty, healthy.
Is this your first time here?
No.
No? Is it your second time?
Yes.
Okay. So what kind of food do you like?
The pancit, the rice.
Fried rice and the chow mein.
Yes.
Ah, nice. So, how many plates before you're full?
Maybe one.
All right, you should finish that then. Mukhang nagutom tayo ngayon, Ate Ara.
Oo nga, I love seafoods. Oh. Kaya, it's good.
Right. So, first plate pa lang yan. Warming up.
Warming up lang.
Ano yung babalikan naman natin? What did you like dun sa mga nakita mo so far?
Gusto ko pa rin yung crabs.
Crabs, yeah. Normally, mahal yun kung hindi buffet, di ba?
Mm-hmm, yes.
So, we are with Kirin Buffet Manager, Charles Chen. How are you?
I'm feeling great. Thank you.
Right. So, I'm curious if Kirin means something special.
Kirin means prosperity and serenity.
So, I did notice like it's eminent in your decor that you try to make it feel like it is an upscale restaurant.
Yeah.
So with the holidays coming, you know, like people do want to eat and they get hungry after like long hours of shopping. So, you know, what are the costs for like, let's say, for lunch?
For lunch, Monday to Friday is $12.95 and Saturday, Sunday lunch is $19.95.
Under $20, that's fine. And for dinner, it's a little bit more?
Yeah, for dinner, a little bit more because we have more seafood, you know. So for Monday to Thursday, it's $19.95. Friday to Sunday, is $21.95. We not only serve the Chinese food, but mostly for the Asian food. Like we have a Mongolian barbecue, we have a fresh sushi and sashimi, we have a fresh oyster, king crab, Alaskan crab. Yeah, we have and so much more. We don't cook like large portion. We just cook like fresh and as a needed for the customer. And we make a fresh sushi and salad in front of our customer also.
Like how many people can you accommodate in your restaurant?
For our dining room is around 300 people. And for the patio is around 100. So totally we can serve for around 400 people.
All this food talk is making me hungry. So Charles, like, let's invite our viewers. How can they check out Kirin Buffet?
Yeah, you can check out in our website in www.kirinbuffet.com and our location in inside of the Westfield Santa Anita Mall.
So mga ka-nation, para sa marami pang mga kainan na darating, ako po si Anna para sa inyong LA Chica.